This is Mario Brothers for Commodore 64. And here we go. Copyright 83 Nintendo of America. And F3 to select players, F5 to change level, and F1 to start. Looks pretty good. And I'm using the wrong joystick port. As always, player 1. Well, not really always, it's quite rare that the player 1 uses. Usually player 1 uses... That was not good. There's a little bit momentum in your run, so... Oh! Stupid POW always on my way... Again! Okay, come here. There you go. A little bit of momentum in your moves, so it's a little bit difficult to guess where you have to jump. Well, it just takes a while to learn, I guess. Yeah, I really suck at this game. Yo! Yo! Yes, I'm screwed. Yes, I'm screwed. Totally screwed. Yes. Just got him. But it looks good. Yeah, you really have to be on top of your game, otherwise you're screwed pretty fast. Oh no, oh no. Oh, always sliding down. And too early. Time. It takes a... Oh, takes quite a lot of getting used to... Okay, crap. I would rather have a bit more... less slidey controls. Now it's just... too awkward to find a place where you have to jump when you slide around like a... thing that slides around. Oops. And you slide all the way down. That's the thing I don't like about the controls. That was close. Maybe you can get used to the controls. I'm sure you can. Just makes the timing of your jumps that much more difficult, like that. Almost jumped over that one too. Is that? Oh crap. Again, sliding around takes too long. Okay, Can I make it? Yes, just about. Oh! That was not a good jump. Yeah, it's a nice game, but the controls make it more difficult than it should be. Oops! It's too... Oh! Okay, too late again. Yes, I don't like the slidey controls. Not at all. The slidey control saved me. But in general, I don't like it. Oh, screw that. Yes, I really do suck in this game. Just terrible. Takes such a long time to change our direction. Oh, again. So, that's Mario Brothers for Commodore 64. Thanks for watching.